Gene, open up, it's me.
Hey, Delson.
What'd you move the clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's rock and roll, man.
Well, no, you're gonna rock and roll. I'm gonna stick to the shadows.
What?
You know, stealth.
Right. Stealth. All right, Stealth, what's the plan?
You know all those suspected bioterrorists we freed from the DUP?
Well, I actually remember it being a rescue party of one, but go on.
It turns out the Akuran gang's been rounding them up and holding them at a construction site near here. They're planning to sell them back to the DUP.
Great. Why don't we go get them?
Well, don't worry. I'm sending my friends to meet you there.
And by friends, I hope you mean an army of archangels and not Melvin and Lenny from your D&D group?
I don't have a D&D group.
Gene, seriously, man, you've got to lighten up. Okay, buddy, I'm here. Where are your friends?
They're on their way, but you need to check the interior of the site, and they're not so good in enclosed spaces.
Angels are claustrophobic.
Great!
Anything else I should know about my backup?
They're not so great in water either.
Well, that makes two of us. Do the job?
Keep looking.
Why not? I'm here. Construction zone. Should have worn a hard hat.
Delson, you missed a floor.
Oh, two down. Those Akurans are good at hiding people. Whoa, wait, I'm hearing choppers, man.
Get to the roof. DUP helicopters are picking up shipping containers there.
And the conduits must be inside. Too late.
No, see my angels? I'll have them keep the helicopters close enough to the roof so you can jump on the containers.
Oh, sure. It's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Angels, heads up! I'm container surfing! Eugene, here's another one for you. Thank you.
not hit the spot.
Thank you.
That's the last of them!
Nelson, that last container's on the ground in Denny Park. DUP's converging on it now. You can't let them get those conduits!
I am not letting you have these people! Gene, you got any more angels you can send my way?
Yeah, look, but it might take a while.
I haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, look, this isn't supposed to happen.
Don't flake on me now, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Eugene, no, stay with me. Eugene, come on, man, please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar. Eugene, buddy, please tell me that's you.
Now prepare to feel the wrath of heaven's fire.
Oh, you guys are gonna hate this. Okay, Teen Angel. Softened them up for you. Eugene, when this whole thing is over, you think you can teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
You turn into a real ass when you're an angel, you know that? Okay, Teen Angel. Softened them up for you. Eugene, when this whole thing is over, you think you can teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
You turn into a real ass when you're an angel, you know that?